Mr. Mayor. Hi, man, my nephew. Hope it's okay if he sits in. Thought he could learn a bit about the context of things. It was a mistake. Tom, you know that we appreciate. I appreciate everything that you have done for us. If this poca madre, if Moco had taken even a moment to stop and think about it, he never would have rushed over there with the cameras like the hijo that he is. He's not the brightest, but he has his uses, right? His guys are cheap, never been in trouble with ICE. You know, we have this saying, no le pidas peras al olmo. You don't ask for pears from an elm tree. Moco, he doesn't think. He can't.
Stop. Kitty.
6 new parallel runways, 2 new terminals, entire estimate for the O'Hare Modernization Program, $15 billion. Total lifespan of the project to date, 22 years. $16 million paid by the city of Chicago to the city of Bensonville to drop its opposition to the expansion and allow for the demolition of 500 homes in its municipality. $630,000 paid to St. John's United Church of Christ to acquire the 5.32 acres at the St. Johannes Cemetery, which stand in the way of the proposed expansion and begin land condemnation, grave relocation, and family compensation programs. 374 state court arguments brought before DuPage Circuit Judge Merriam, 174 in federal court, all pertaining to the alleged assaults on the religious beliefs of the families of the interred, all fought and won. Cost to the city over $10 million. 87 articles of court-ordered respect and dignity etiquettes in dealing with the buried. Contractually agreed, fine for breaking each article, $1,000 per breach.
Heroes of the Underground Railroad.
Tom?
22 fucking years. You think this is easy? Does Moco? I've been accused of bulldozing the First Amendment. Of trashing people's constitutional right to rest in peace until Jesus Christ's redemptive resurrection at the world's fucking end. And I've only been dealing here with your average heroes of the Underground fucking Railroad. Veterans of the Civil fucking War. Families who hosted Abraham fucking Lincoln. Lying in graves that happen to be lined up east-west because they believe that Christ will return on that axis, which also happens to cut smack fucking bang across 2 of my runways. You think this is easy? Answer me!
No.
They don't fucking listen to your people, do they? Fucking listen. I've been called everything from sacrilegious to vile to a fucking grave robber. And I'm doing it all. Browbeating, finessing, pleading, threatening, on my goddamn knees, fucking debasing myself. For what? For the contracts. For the jobs. For the greater fucking glory of this glorious fucking city. For the likes of you and your Mr. fucking Moco fuck! Does he hear me? Can he fucking hear me?
Siéntate, Jaime.
Pay attention, son. This right here is the context of things. Thank you. For coming. Somebody get me some water. Next.
Potawatomi.
How long?
Moretti's getting him.